हेलो स्टूडेंट, टुडे वी विल स्टार्ट अवर न्यू लेसन, लेसन नंबर 7, जर्क्स एंड मग्स. जर्क्स एंड मग्स, यू ऑल आर फैमिलियर विद दिस वर्ड एंड इन योर प्रीवियस स्टैंडर्ड यू हैव लर्न अबाउट दिस चैप्टर. नाउ लेट्स रिवाइज इट अगेन. नाउ जर्क्स एंड मग्स, ओके, सी, दिस इज जर्क्स एंड दिस इज मग. ओके, नाउ सी, व्हेन यू लुक बोथ दिस थिंग्स, दे आर डिफरेंट with their shapes and size and the capacity. Okay, now see, the capacity of this jug is more than this mug and we use it at our home to drink a water, to juice and to kept it something liquid. Kuch bhi liquid rakhne ke liye hum isko use karte hain. This will be used for more members. ज़्यादा के लिए अगर हमको इस रखना हो कुछ लिक्विड तो हम इसे यूज़ करते हैं. देन इफ़ वी वॉन्ट टू ड्रिंक वाटर, सॉरी, टी एंड कॉफ़ी, देन मिल्क, देन वी विल यूज़ इट. सो नाउ सी वन समथिंग मोर हियर, दिस इज़ बॉटल एंड दिस इज़ ग्लास. इफ़ यू कैन सी दिस दिस थिंग्स, देन यू कैन सी दैट दिस इज़ द बिग, ओके, दिस इज़ बिगेस्ट from all these things, and this is after this, this will come, then this too. Okay, now what will we discuss here? We will discuss about the capacity of this things. Okay, now see, this is a bottle and in this bottle water is here. Now see, if I pour the water in this glass, what will happen? It will be filled. Okay, it will be full. Then if I will pour again, then what will happen? Ye overflow ho jayega. Then so what is the conclusion of this activity? See, the water in this bottle is more than the water in this glass. That means the capacity of this bottle is more than this glass. Okay, now let's come to the our lesson. See, jugs and mugs. Now see, in this lesson we will learn about these points. First of all, convert the quantity given in liters into liters and milliliters. So we have to convert. Liters mein diya hua to usko liter aur milliliter mein convert karna hai. Then convert the quantity given in milliliters. Milliliters mein diya hua aur humko se liters mein convert karna hai. Then मेजर वॉल्यूम्स ऑफ गिवन लिक्विड यूजिंग कंटेनर्स मार्क्ड विद द स्टैंडर्ड यूनिट्स. अगर कंटेनर में लिक्विड दिया हुआ है, देन हाउ कैन वी मेजर इट इफ देयर मार्क्ड इज गिवन. ओके, देन आफ्टर दिस सम एंड डिफरेंसेस ऑफ द वॉल्यूम, देन आइडेंटिफाई द अप्रोप्रिएट यूनिट्स विच कैन बी यूज टू मेजर अ स्पेसिफिक कैपेसिटी एंड वर्ड प्रॉब्लम. नाउ सी, वन मोर वर्ड इज हियर, that is volume. What is volume? Volume means the space occupies by the water, by any liquid in the container, any container. जैसे कि अगर jugs में कितना पानी आ सकता है, तो जितना पानी इसमें फुल किया हुआ, जितना फिल है, वो जो स्पेस उसने फुल किया है वाटर से या लिक्विड, कोई भी लिक्विड इसके अंदर है, तो जितना स्पेस इसने ऑक्यूपाइज किया है, जितना भर दिया है, जितना स्पेस हो चुका है कंप्लीट, वो कहलाता है वॉल्यूम. इन दिस बॉटल, सी, वाटर इज हियर, इट मीन्स दिस स्पेस आर ऑक्यूपाइज विद द वॉटर, दैट इज वॉल्यूम. ओके, नाउ इन दिस ग्लास, यहां तक पानी आ रहा है, इसका मतलब है ये इतना स्पेस जो है पानी ने कंप्लीट कर दिया है, दैट मीन्स इट इज द वॉल्यूम ऑफ द वॉटर इन द ग्लास. ओके, नाउ let's see what is the capacity. We are talking about the capacity of jugs, mugs, glass and bottles. So what is the capacity? The amount of a liquid a container can hold is called a capacity. Yani ki agar ye bottle hai, if I am talking about this bottle, is bottle mein kitna pani aa sakta hai, kitna liquid aa sakta hai. If I am talking about any liquid mein not even a water, it can be milk, it can be juice, कुछ भी आ सकता है. सो कितना वो पानी इसमें, इतना लिक्विड इसमें आ सकता है, दैट इज कॉल्ड अ कैपेसिटी. ओके, सो वॉल्यूम एंड कैपेसिटी आर डिफरेंट. कैपेसिटी का मीनिंग होता है कितना हम भर सकते हैं, एंड वॉल्यूम का मतलब है कितना उसके अंदर भरा हुआ है. ओके, देन वी विल मूव टू द फर्स्ट पॉइंट. नाउ वी आई एक्सप्लेन अबाउट द कैपेसिटी. नाउ सी द यूनिट, व्हाट इज द यूनिट्स ऑफ द कैपेसिटी, हाउ टू मेजर. अगर लिक्विड है तो उसको कैसे मेजर करेंगे. ओके, नाउ सी देयर आर टू यूनिट्स, बट बेसिकली देयर आर फोर यूनिट्स. फर्स्ट लीटर, मिलीलीटर, किलोलीटर एंड किलो मिलीलीटर, बट जनरली वी यूज लीटर एंड मिलीलीटर. ओके, नाउ लीटर द फर्स्ट स्टैंडर्ड यूनिट ऑफ द कैपेसिटी, एंड इट इज अ बिगर यूनिट ऑल्सो, एंड वी कैन राइट इट एज अ एल. ओके, देन द मिलीलीटर, इट इज अ स्मॉलर यूनिट देन द लीटर. ये बिगर है एंड दिस इज अ स्मॉलर, स्मॉलर यूनिट, एंड वी कैन राइट इट एज अ एम एल. देन वन मोर थिंग, व्हाट इज द रिलेशनशिप बिटवीन लीटर एंड मिलीलीटर, लीटर और मिलीलीटर के बीच में क्या रिलेशन है. सो वन लीटर इज इक्वल टू 1000 मिलीलीटर. अगर 1 लीटर है तो उसके 1000 मिलीलीटर उसका इक्वल होगा, दैट मीन्स दिस इज द बिगर. अगर 1 लीटर है तो वो 1000 मिलीलीटर के इक्वल होगा. ओके, विल स्टार्ट विद द फर्स्ट एक्सरसाइज ऑफ दिस चैप्टर. फिल इन द ब्लैंक्स यूजिंग द अप्रोप्रिएट यूनिट. द कैपेसिटी ऑफ अ ड्रॉपर वुड बी मेजर्ड इन, यू नो व्हाट इज अ ड्रॉपर. ड्रॉपर मीन्स व्हेन वी गिव मेडिसिन टू द चाइल्ड, एनी सिरप, तो उसको ड्रॉपर से देते. ड्रॉपर्स इसमें केवल सम ड्रॉप्स, इट कैन होल्ड सम ड्रॉप ऑफ लिक्विड, यानी मेडिसिन की अगर हम उसको मेडिसिन चाइल्ड को देंगे तो कुछ ड्रॉप्स ही उसके अंदर आ सकती है. सो ड्रॉपर, सो हाउ मच लिक्विड कैन होल्ड इन दिस ड्रॉपर सम. ओके, सो इट विल बी मेजर्ड इन मिलीलीटर. एज आई एक्सप्लेन दैट मिलीलीटर इज अ स्मॉलर यूनिट. ओके, सो इट विल बी मेजर्ड इन मिलीलीटर. नाउ अ टीस्पून वुड बी मेजर्ड इन, टीस्पून मीन्स चम्मच. तो चम्मच में कितना आ सकता है लिक्विड, बहुत कम मात्रा में, मीन्स सम क्वांटिटी. ओके, सो इट विल बी मेजर्ड इन मिलीलीटर ऑल्सो. देन एन ओवरहेड वाटर टैंक वुड बी मेजर्ड इन. सो ओवरहेड वाटर टैंक मीन्स इट इज अ बिग. सो व्हेन द थिंग्स इज बिग देन इट कैन होल्ड अ big amount of a water on any liquid, so it will be measured in liter because it is a bigger unit. Then a car's fuel tank, it is also big, so it can be measured in liter. Okay, then choose the closest measure. See, first question is the amount of tea in a cup. Cup ke andar kitna tea aa sakta hai. Okay, so first is 1000 milliliter. Now 1000 milliliter is a equal to 1 liter, so it is a too much. बहुत ज़्यादा हो सकता है, एक कप के अंदर इतना टी नहीं आ सकता. See, this is a cup. How much tea can be filled in this cup? Not a liter, क्योंकि liter is a too much. So इसके अंदर only milliliter तक ही आ सकता है. It can be measured in milliliter. So 1000 milliliter is not correct. Then after this 100 milliliter, it can be correct, but we have to see the next option. 10 liter, it is also very large. Then 2 liter, no, it can be not correct. So answer will be 100 milliliter. It is a closest measure. Exactly नहीं होता है, but इतना आ सकता है. Okay. After this, how much should an adult drink in a day? लिक्विड हमें कितना पूरे डे में लेना है. सो व्हेन वी फॉलो द हेल्दी रूल, टू बी द हेल्दी वी शुड ड्रिंक वाटर एटलीस्ट 8 to 10 glass इन अ डे. ओके, सो इन 1 glass अप्रोक्सीमेट 200 milliliter वाटर कैन बी फिल. सी दिस इज अ ग्लास, इन दिस ग्लास ओनली अप्रोक्सीमेट, नहीं आई विल नॉट गिव यू द करेक्ट आंसर, दिट इज ओनली 200 milliliter कैन बी फिल द वाटर इन दिस ग्लास. सो we have to drink 8 to 10 glass, at least 8 to 10 glass to be the healthy. Okay, so 8 to 10 glass means in 1 glass 200 milliliter, so 8 glass will be 8 multiplied by 2, it is 1600. Now 1000 milliliter is equal to 1 liter, so it is after this 600 also, so 1600 is closest to the 2 liter. Okay, now see, first option is 20 milliliter, then 2 milliliter, it is too small, bahut zyada kam hai. Then after this 20 milliliter jo hai wo bhi kam hai, 2 milliliter, it is correct. And 200 liter, it is not possible. 200 liter hum one day mein nahi pee sakte hain. So 2 liter is the closest measure. Itna hume we should drink, okay? Okay, we'll move to our next topic. To convert bigger unit into smaller unit, okay? So liters into milliliters. So first of all, we'll know the relationship between liters and milliliters. So 1 liter equal to 1000 milliliters. So when we convert liter into milliliters, we have to multiply by 1000. Okay, so first is 6 liters, we have to convert into the milliliters. So to convert 6 liter into milliliters, we have to multiply 6 into 1000. Okay, now see, first we have to write 1 liter is equal to 1000 milliliters. Then here 6 liter, so 6 liters will be how many milliliters? So 6 multiply by 1000 milliliters. 1 liter is equal to 1000 milliliter. 6 multiply by 1000 is equal to 6, 1s are 6 and 1, 2, 3, 0. 1, 2, 3, 0. So answer will be 6000 milliliter. Okay. Once again, see, 6 liter is equal to how many milliliters? So first of all, we have to write the relationship between liters and milliliters. So 1 liter is equal to 1000 milliliter. So to convert liter into milliliter, we have to multiply by 1000. Okay, so 6 multiply by 1000 is equal to 6000 milliliter. Then next, 5 liters, 78 milliliters. So here's both units are given, liter and milliliter. So first of all, we have to convert liter into milliliter, then add milliliter. Okay, so first we will write 1 liter is equal to 1000 milliliter. Then see, here's liters also there and 78 milliliters also there. So first of all, we have to convert this liters. 5 multiply by 1000. इसी को हमें कन्वर्ट करना है, बिकॉज दिस इज ऑलरेडी मिलीलीटर, सो नो नीड टू कन्वर्ट दिस. ओके, सो 5 मल्टीप्लाई बाय 1000 प्लस 78 मिलीलीटर. नाउ 5 मल्टीप्लाई बाय 1000, सी फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल 1 एंड 5, 5 वन्स आर 5, देन 1 2 3 0, ओके, देन प्लस 78. नाउ add it, 5000, then we'll start from the ones place, 8 and 7. Now here no any digit, so we will put the 0. Then 8705, 5078. So answer will be 5078 is milliliter. So answer 5078 milliliter. Okay, now move to the next question. 3 liters, 274 milliliter. Here both units are given, liter and milliliter. So what will we do? First we have to convert this liter and then we will add this 274 milliliter in milliliter. Okay, so convert this. 1 liter is equal to 1000 milliliter. Then so 3 liter is equal to how many milliliters? So 3 multiply by 1000, then plus, this will be added, 274 milliliter. Now when we multiply by 0 any, okay, so first of all see the digit only, 3 multiply by 1, 3 ones are 3, then how many 0? 1, 2, 3, 0. Okay, so 1, 2, 3, 0. So answer will be 3000. Then we will add 274. 274 milliliter. Now add it. See, first 3000. Then here only 3 digits. So we will start from the ones place. From 1, then tens place, then 100. So here no any digit. So we will put the 0. Then 0 plus 4, 0 plus 7, 7, 0 plus 2, 2, 3 plus 0, 3, 3,274 milliliter. So answer is 3,274 milliliter. Okay, then after this 8 liter 50 milliliters, here also both units are given. So first what will we do? We will convert this liter into milliliter, and then after we will add 50 milliliter. Okay, so 1 liter is equal to 1000 milliliter. So 8 liter is equal to 8 multiplied by 1000. So we will get milliliter. So 8 multiplied by 1000, then after this what will we do? We will add 50 milliliter. Now see, 8 ones are 8. Then how many 0? 1, 2, 3, 0. Then 1, 2, 3, 0. Okay. Plus 50 milliliter. Add it. 8000. Okay, now see, here only 2 digits. So we will start from the ones place, 0, then 5, then there is no any digit, so we will put 0. Okay, now add it. 0 plus 0, it is 0, then 0 plus 5, it is 5, 0 plus 0, 0, 8 plus 0, 8. So answer is 8050. 8050 is milliliter. Okay. Okay, next question is 3 liter 300 milliliter. So both units are given. So first of all, we will convert 3 liter into milliliter, then we will add 300 milliliter. So first of all, we will write 1 liter is equal to 1000 milliliter. When we convert any given units, we have to write the relationship between two units which we are converting. Okay, so 3 liter is equal to how many milliliters? So to find the answer, we have to do multiplication. 3 multiplied by 1000 plus 300 milliliter we have to add. Okay. Then, see, 3 ones are 3. First of all, multiply this digit only. 3 ones are 3. Then how many 0? 1, 2, 3, 0. 1, 2, 3, 0. Then plus 300. Add it. 3000 plus 300. We'll start from the ones place. 0, 0 and 3. See, here is no any digit, so we will put 0. And 0, 0 plus 0, 0, 0 plus 0, 0, 0 plus 3, 3 and 3 plus 0, 3. 3300. Okay. So answer is 3300 milliliter. So in this way we will convert liter into milliliter. Okay, now milliliters into liter. So we will convert milliliters into liter. So as we know, 1000 milliliters is equal to 1 liter. So to convert milliliters into liters, we have to do division here. Division by the 1000 milliliters. We'll start with the first question. 3000 milliliters is equal to how many liters? So first of all, we'll write the relationship. 1000 milliliter is equal to 1 liter. Okay. So here we will start with milliliters because we have to convert from milliliter into liter. So we will start from the milliliter. 1000 milliliter is equal to 1 liter. So to convert 3000 milliliter into liter, we have to do division. So 3000 divide by 1000 milliliter. Okay, now see, 3000 divide by 1000. 3 zeros here and 3 zero also here. So we will cut this zero from this. 1 zero will be cut. Then after, this zero from this zero will be cut. And then we will cut this zero from the this. So answer is 3. 3 liter. Okay, now if we divide in the second way, 3000 divide by 1000. So we have to take the table of 1000. We don't know the table of 1000. So suppose the table of 1. Okay. Now see the digit 3. In one table, 3 will come 3 times. So we will write 3. Now 1000 threes are 3000. 3000 minus 3000 is 0. Okay, so answer will be 3. In this way we can do the division. So next, 8000 milliliter we have to convert into liter. So first of all we will write 1000 milliliter is equal to 1 liter. So 8000 milliliter is equal to how many liters? So 8000 divided by 1000 milliliter. Then in the first method, 8000 divided by 1000. Now see, 30 and 30. We will cut one by one. This one, 10. When we cut 10 from the this side, then we have to cut from this 0, okay? एक साथ दोनों 0 कट होंगे. अगर हम यहाँ से कट कर रहे हैं तो ये 0 के साथ साथ इस 0 को भी हमको कट करना पड़ेगा. So that it will be correct answer. Then this 0 will be cut from this one. Okay, so what will the remain? 8. So answer is 8 liter. In the second way, if we do division, 8000, 1000. So in one table, 8 will come 8 times. So 1000 multiplied by 8, 1000 8s are 8000. Okay? So answer will be 8 liter. So here answer is 8 liter and here answer is 3 liter. Okay, now next, when milliliters, see, when the question is like this, so we have what can we do here? First of all, write 1000 milliliter is equal to 1 liter. Now see, here's in the 1000 place, 1 is here and after this 150. So here we have to do one thing first of all to before division separate these numbers. 1000 ki place ko alag karna hai because we have to do the division from with 1000. Okay, so first of all 1000 plus 150. इस नंबर को इस प्लेस को हमको अलग करना है बिकॉज वी हैव टू डू डिविजन विद द 1000. अगर इफ वी डिवाइड 1000 विद 1150 बट वी कांट गेट द करेक्ट आंसर. ओके, वी कांट डिवाइड प्रॉपरली 1150 डिवाइड बाय 1000, वी कांट गेट द करेक्ट आंसर. सो वी हैव टू सेपरेट दिस नंबर्स लाइक दिस एंड देन सी 1000 डिवाइड बाय 1000. नाउ दिस in this way we can do division. Okay, then plus, which number is separated here? 150. Okay, now see, 1000 divided by 1000, 10 will be cut from this one. Now this 0 will be cut from this one. This one will cut from this 0. Okay, so answer will be 1 and here 150 that can't be divided by 1000. Jo number 1000 se divide nahi ho sakta hai, that will be remain in milliliter. So This is divided, so it will be answers in liters. So here 1 liter and here 150 milliliters. Okay, so answer will be 1 liter 150 milliliters in this way. Again, 1055 milliliters. First of all, we have to separate like this, right? 1000 milliliter is equal to 1 liter, then 1055. See, if we divide by 1000, so we can't get the proper answer because here 55 will be remainder. So first of all we have to do the separation. See, we have to do the division from the 1000. 1000 se divide karna hai, so first of all see the 1000's place, here is 1, so it will be separated. 1000 plus 55. Now, then divide by 1000. This number will be divided by 1000 and this will be remain. Okay. Now, 1000 plus 1000. Okay. Sorry. 1000 divided by 1000 plus 55. Now, when we divide 1000 and 1000, 10 and 10 will be cut. This 0 and this 0 will be cut and this 0 and this 0 will be cut. Now, which is the answer here? 1. So, it is liter, and 55 will be remain in milliliter. Okay, so 1 liter and 55 milliliters. Then next, 8,350. Okay, so first of all, see, when we divide by 1000 this number, so we can't get the proper answer. Ye proper 1000 se divide nahi hoga. If we want to divide na, we have to change in 30. Yahan pe humko 30 lane padenge. So first of all, see, right, 1000 milliliter is equal to 1 liter. Now break this number. When we break this numbers, we have to see only one thousands place. Okay, so this is the thousands place. Now see, which number is thousand place? 8. So 8 will be separated with their place value. 8, and then after this 30, it is the place value 8000. Then after, which numbers are remain? 350. Okay, now see, then divide by 1000. 8000 is divide by 1000, and this will be remain 350. Okay, now see, when we cut, see, numbers of zero, this one will be cut from this zero, this zero will be cut from this one, and this zero will be cut from this one. So which is the answer here? 8. So 8 liter and 350, jo ki number humne divide nahi kiya hai, that will be remain in 350, that will be remain in milliliters. So 350 is milliliter. Okay, so answer is 8 liter 350 milliliter. After this, last 6,666 milliliters, then we will convert in liters and milliliters. So first of all, 1000 milliliter is equal to 1 liter. Now see, when we observe this numbers, it can't divide by 1000 properly. Okay, when we divide by 1000, we can't get proper answer. So first of all, we have to do the separation. We have to break this number. See, 6,666, which is the thousandth place number here, 6. So it will be separated. 6,000 plus, which numbers are remain now? 666, 666, 666. So this one, this numbers will be divided by 1000. We can divide by 1000 now? Yes. So 6000 will be divided by 1000, and then this will be remain in milliliters. So 6000 divide by 1000, and this numbers will be remain in milliliter. So 660 milliliter. Now divide it, 1010 we will cut, then we'll cut 10, then 10, then this zero will be cut. Now which is the remain answer? Here's a 6. Okay, so 6 liter and 660, which we did not divide, that will be in milliliter. So answer is 6 liter 666 milliliter. Okay student, we'll move on next topic, addition with conversion and without conversion. As I explained in our second chapter of length, how to add with conversion and without conversion, same idea, same way we have to do here. So first of all, with conversion addition, what will we do in here in this question? First of all, we have to do the conversion. So sorry, we have to convert liter into milliliter, and then we have to add. And without conversion, what will we do? No need to do convert, only we have to add. Okay, so see, 4 liter 500 milliliter plus 3 liter 750 milliliter. So first of all, 4 liter 500 milliliter, we will convert liter into milliliters, from bigger into smaller. So 4 liter into milliliter, if we convert, what will we do? To convert liter into milliliter, we will do multiplication by 1000. So 4 multiplied by 1000 is equal to 4000. 4000 plus 500 milliliters. Okay, so 4000 plus 500 milliliter is equal to 4500 milliliter. Here we will not solve. We have to do this by mentally. Okay, so next, plus 3 liter 750 milliliter. Here 3 liter. So first of all, convert this liters into milliliters. To convert liter into milliliter, we will do multiplication by 1000. So 3 multiply by 1000 is equal to 3000. 3000 plus milliliter 750. So 3000 plus 750 is equal to 3750 milliliter. Now add it. See, 0 plus 0 is 0. Then 0 plus 5 is 5. 5 plus 7 is 12. Then 1 will be carry forward. Okay. And then 1 plus 4 is 5. 5 plus 3 is 8. 8250 milliliter. Now, when we write answer, we will write sum of the addition. So sum is 8250. And when we write in liters and milliliters, how can we write it? See, the place, the numbers which is on the thousand place, because when we convert liter into milliliter, we will do division and we will do multiplication, and when we convert milliliter into liter, we will do division. So here milliliters are there, so when we write the answer, we will write in liters and milliliters. Okay, so here to convert milliliters into liters, we will do division by thousand. So this numbers will be divided by 1000. So see, this numbers can't divide by 1000. So we have to see only 1000 place. Which numbers is on 1000 place? Here 8 is on 1000 place. So 8000 will be divided by 1000. So 8000, so here will be 8 liter. Now, which is the remain 250 milliliter. So numbers that can't be divided by 1000, that will be remain in milliliter. So answer is 8 liter 250 milliliter, and when we write in milliliters, 8250 milliliters. Okay, now next, 5 liter 678 milliliter plus 1 liter 900 milliliter. So first of all, we will convert liter and milliliter into milliliter. 5 liter 678 milliliters, convert this numbers. 5 liter. So 5 multiplied by 1000 is equal to 5000. Then 5000 plus 678. 5678 milliliter. Then, 1 liter 900 milliliter. Okay? See, 1 liter is equal to 1 multiplied by 1000 is equal to 1000 milliliter plus 900. So 1000 plus 900, 1900 milliliter. Add it. 8 plus 0, 8. 7 plus 0, 7. 6 plus 9. Now 6 plus 9 is 15. Then 5 will be here and 1 will be carry forward. 1 plus 5 is 6. 6 plus 1 is 7. So answer is 7578 milliliter. So when we write answer, we will write sum. Now when we write in liters, very simple trick. To convert milliliter into liter, we have to do division by 1000. So here, see, which numbers is on 1000 place? It is 7. And after this, how many numbers are there? 578 that can't be divided by 1000. So that will be remain in milliliters, and that will be convert in liter. So here 7 is on 1000 place, so it will be convert in liter, 7 liter, and 578 is milliliter. Okay, next, addition without conversion. So here no need to convert, just add it. Okay, so first of all, see, 5 liter 865 milliliter. 5 liter 865 milliliter. So here when we write the units, we will write up to the numbers. So we will not write here, we have to write here. Okay, see, See, then after this here plus 900 milliliters. So we will write, here's a milliliter, so we have to write here. मिलीलीटर के नीचे हमको ही मिलीलीटर लिखना है, लीटर के नीचे लीटर लिखना है. सो हियर वी हैव टू राइट मिलीलीटर्स 900 एंड हियर सी हियर्स नो एनी लीटर सो वी विल नॉट राइट हियर एनी लीटर सो वी हैव टू राइट हियर जीरो. ओके देन एड इट 5 + 0 = 5, 6 + 0 = 6, 8 + 9 = 17, 7 + 1 = carry forward. 1 plus 5 is 6, 6 plus 0, 6. So answer is 6 liter, 765 milliliter. So sum, 6 liter, 765 milliliter. Here, again, second question, 8 liter, 75 milliliter, 2 liter, 950 milliliter. So first of all, we will write liter and milliliter. And after this, we'll write the numbers. 8 liter, so 8 liter down to the liter, 75 milliliter, here we will write 75, then plus 2 liter, 950 milliliter, so see here 3 digit and here also 2 digit, so what will we do, we will write from the ones place here 0, so we will write first 0, then after 5, then 9. So here no any digit, so we will write 0. Okay, see 5 + 0 = 5, then 7 + 5 = 12, 2 and 1 will be carry forward, then 1 + 0 = 1, 1 + 9 = 10, then 0 will be here and 1 will be carry forward, 8 + 1 = 9, 9 + 2 = 11, 11 liter = 25 milliliter. So answer is 11 liter 25 milliliter. Okay, our next topic is subtraction with conversion and without conversion. So same way we will do it. So first of all, with conversion, first of all we will do convert. So we will do conversion, we'll convert the given units into smaller, bigger unit into smaller, and then we will do subtraction. And without conversion, no need to do any conversion, just do the sum. So first of all, see 7 liter 200 milliliter, convert it in into milliliter. 7 liter into milliliter, so first of all we will do 1 liter is equal to 1000 milliliters. So 7 liter is equal to how many milliliters? 7 multiplied by 1000, so 7000, 7000 plus 200 is 7200 milliliter. Here 2 liter 500 milliliter, so 2 liter how many milliliters? 2 multiplied by 1000 is equal to 2000, 2000 plus 500, so 2500. Okay, now do the subtraction. See 0 - 0 = 0, 0 - 0 = 0, then 2 minus 5 it is not possible, so what will we do, we have to take the borrow from 7, we will cut 7 and we will write 6, and here will be 12. So 12 minus 5, it is 7, and 6 minus 2, 4, okay? So 4700 milliliter. So answer, when we write the answers of subtraction, we will write difference. So difference is 4700 milliliter. So when we write the answers, we have to write it again in liter and milliliter. So here, which number is on 1000th place? Because we have to do the division from 1000. So 1000 se division karna hai hame, so we have to see the numbers which is on 1000th place. So 4 is on 1000th place, so it will be convert in liter. So 4 liter and so how many numbers are remained here? 700. So 700s are milliliter. ओके 4 लीटर 700 मिलीलीटर. ओके विल मूव टू द नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन. 12 लीटर 120 मिलीलीटर माइनस 8 लीटर 808 मिलीलीटर. सो फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल कन्वर्ट 12 लीटर ओके 120 मिलीलीटर. देन 12 लीटर इज इक्वल टू हाउ मेनी मिलीलीटर. सो 12 मल्टीप्लाई बाय 1000 इज इक्वल 12000. 12000 प्लस 120 सो 12120 मिलीलीटर. देन माइनस 8 लीटर 808 मिलीलीटर. ओके 8 मल्टीप्लाई बाय 1000 इज इक्वल टू 8000. 8000 प्लस 808. हियर नो एनी डिजिट सो वी विल पुट हियर 0. ओके नाउ विल डू सब्ट्रैक्शन फ्रॉम वन प्लेस. 0 माइनस 8 इज नॉट पॉसिबल सो वी विल टेक द बोरो फ्रॉम 2. ओके सो हियर विल बी 1 एंड हियर विल बी 10. Now see, 10 minus 8 is equal to 2 and 1 minus 0, 1. Then here 1 and here 8. So 1 minus 8, it is not possible. So we have to take borrow from 2. So we will cut here and here will be 1 and here will be 11. Okay. Now 11 minus 8 is 3. Now 1 minus 8, again this is not possible. So we have to take borrow from 1. Here will be 0 and here will be 11. So 11 minus 8 is 3. 0 minus 0, 0. So, answer is 3312 milliliter. So, when we write the answers of subtraction, we have to write difference. Okay? Now, see, when we write the answers, we have to write in again liter and milliliter. So, see, the number which is on 1000 place. So, 1 stands 100 and 1000. This number is on 1000 place, so it will be converted in liter. So 3 will be converted in liter, so answer will be 3 liter. And remain numbers are in milliliters. We will write it in milliliters. So 312 milliliter. Okay. Next, subtraction without conversion. Here, no need to do conversion, just do the sum. So 6 liter. 350 milliliter and 3 liter 250 milliliter. So first of all write liter and milliliter. Then 6 liter here will be 6, 358 milliliters here will be 358 milliliter. Then minus 3 liter again 3 liter. So 6 ke niche 3 aayega. Then 250 milliliters. So here's milliliters. So we have to write here. So we'll write first from the one space. 0, then 5, then 2. Now see, 8 minus 0, 8. 5 minus 5, 0. 3 minus 2, 1. Then 6 minus 3, 3. So 3 is liter, 108 is milliliter. So when we write answer, we will write difference. Difference is 3 liter 108 milliliter. In this way, we will write the next sum. 4 liter minus 750 milliliter. Here, see, here only liters is there, milliliter is not given. And here, milliliter is there and liter is not given. So first of all, write liter and milliliter. Then, so here 4 liter is given. So we will write 4 here and then milliliter is not given. So we will write 0. How many 0 we will write? See, here 3 digits, so 3 0 we will write. Then minus. Liter is not given, so we will put 0 here and 750 milliliter. Okay, now do the subtraction. We'll start from the one space. 0 minus 0, 0. Now again 0 minus 5, so it is not possible, so we have 0 minus 5, it is not possible, so we have to take the borrow from which number? Yes, again 0, so we can't take borrow from 0, so we have to come here. Here is 4, so first of all cut here and here will be write 3. Then we will move this 1 here, so here will be 10. Okay, then 1 will be come here, then yahan se 10 hum yahan pe denge, sorry 1 yahan pe denge, so here will be 9 and 10. 10 minus 5, 5. Then 9 minus 7, 2. And 3 minus 0, 3. 3 liter, 250 milliliter. Difference? 3 liter, 250 milliliter.